This is a tour of the female reproductive model. The ovary is where the eggs are developed, and the eggs are released into the fallopian tube, also called the uterine tube, also called the oviduct. These fembrae right here are finger-like, and they coax the egg into the fallopian tube. It will travel to the uterus, and if it's fertilized, then it will implant in the endometrium layer. And the myometrium layer is used for uterine contractions. The cervix has the internal os, that's the superior opening of the uterus, the cervical canal, and then the external os. The vagina is going to connect the uterus to the outside of the body. The external genitalia include the mons pubis. This is a fat pad that's going to protect the pubic bone. We have the labia majora and the labia minora. And then we have the erectile tissue of the female called the clitoris. On this model, we can also see the urinary bladder and the urethra. So the baby sits in the uterus and sits on top of the bladder. So if a pregnant woman says she has to go to the bathroom, get her to the bathroom because somebody is squishing her bladder.